Ball on the 43-yard line, no score. The Gators in the white, Kentucky in the blue, no game. As Richards is hit hard by 47, there's no score. And it's been a hard-hitting contest here so far. Here's Finuzzi back for his second pass of the game. A wobbly one, caught. Randy Burke has got the ball at the 34-yard line. Fourth and a foot. First down. Some passing is more than their opponent. 4.5 minutes to go in the first quarter. No score, but Kentucky is down on the 27-yard line. And here is Finuzzi throwing back. He's got his big end. Elmore Stevens down to the 5-yard line, down to the 4-yard line. And Finuzzi scores. Nobody touched him. And again, they give it to Dubose, but
they have to get two touchdowns.
Well, they've got 8 minutes and 39 seconds in this first half, but they're trailing by 17-6 count. There's a beautiful slash by Compassi. Close to the 50. Gets his tail for the sidelines, but he can't make it out of the reach of Wade Field. Really. Finuzzi makes the break, cuts outside, and gives to Dupree. And he's out of bounds at the 47-yard line. And Joe Dupree. Here's Finuzzi. Finds a small opening, gets 10, 12 yards, 13 yards on the play, and get back in the ball game very much with a score here. Trailing 17-6. Pitch on the end around, goes to Freddie Bishop. It catches Florida unawares, and he's out of bounds at the 5-yard line between the sideline stripes.
They've got a lot of time, Bill. They've got a lot of time. They shouldn't get hurried.
All right, Finuzzi up there with a third and one. Touchdown! Joe Dupree goes in the Dupree behind him as the setbacks. Takes it, going to pass, goes to the left. He's got his in, Elmore Stevens. And it is 2 points. 17-14. Gaffney being harassed there, turns and can't fire it. Now the question is, what can he do with it? It's intercepted. Peterman intercepts the ball. Gaffney. Pressured, stopped. There's the block. That was Still who blocked it. And this is a brand new ball game. First and goal to go on the 1-yard line. Compassi's in. Touchdown. And Kentucky has regained the lead. And these fans have caught absolutely crazy.
Here's Still, number 97, making a great effort getting in the flight of the pass of the ball. That's the only way to block a kick.
Loose ball, picked up by Kentucky. The Wildcats have the football. 11 on the Kentucky 27. Completed it to Randy Burke. Leon Murray has gone in, and again, John Pierce is going to try a 52-yarder. Ball will be spotted on the 42. He's 0 for 3 today, but this one's on its way. It is good. He made it just by 24 now. Finuzzi cuts inside. As a first down, goes down to the 30 to the 26-yard line. Wanting to stop the thrust of the Wildcats. Finuzzi's up there tight with a second down and goal to go from the one. Compassi's got a touchdown. Though he fumbled the ball at the goal line, they said, but he was over. He had the ball as he went over the end line, and he's got a TD. With fourth and one. Oh, it's blocked again. Another block kick, and it is covered by Kentucky at the 49-yard line. Here's Finuzzi, big opening. Goes to the 35, to the 34-yard line. Finuzzi looks to throw. Cuts through into the secondary. Goes to the 20. Spun around on a hard tackle. You see Murray kneeling on the 27, a 37-yard attempt. The Gators are offside, and the kick is on the way. It is good. The kick is good, and the Gators are off. Fourth and five. Everybody standing. Here's Gaffney being chased. Turns. Throws in the middle. Incomplete. In a great SEC battle with Kentucky. Here's Gaffney. Rushes on. He's pulled out. Here's Gaffney. It's intercepted. Kovac at the 40, the 35, down to the 24-yard line. Well, the Wildcats, because you know, if they do win this one and win next week, what a great season. There goes Dupree. He gets inside the 10.
This would be a good time for Finucci to fake to the fullback and keep it and go outside himself.
He did it for the first touchdown. However, he gives. Bartos scores.
All right.
And here is the Richards carrying the ball. Mike Finucci.
Scholarship awards.
That the Wildcats, the general scholarship fund has been enriched by Chevrolet by $4,000. Here is Richards. Sports Information Director Norm Carlson, and again, the quarterback of Florida. And it's a mob scene on the field as these Kentucky fans simply are the Wildcats, perhaps rated as a slight underdog going into today's game because of the loss of Sonny Collins. Beat Florida after being down in the contest. At one point, Kentucky trailed 17-6, but they came back to win it 41-24. We hope to get a word with the coach and the outstanding players right after this game.
Thank you very much, Bill. It was probably the most important game that Kentucky's played in its modern time, and it was just done so convincingly by a bunch of kids that really...